马上开始，跟着鍾老师学中文。这是第四集 Level 4 Lesson 4 第四课。今天我们要学外貌 Physical Appearance。 预备，开始。 Look or appearance, we say 外貌。
外貌。
If you want to ask how does he look like, you could say 他长什么样子。
他长什么样子。
长 means grow, 样子 look. And you might answer 他长得很高。
他长得很高。
长 again, grow, 很高 means very tall. And for short, we say 矮。
矮。
Fat or chubby, 胖。
胖。
Slender, 瘦。
瘦。
Hair, we say 头发。
头发。
For long hair, 长头发。
长头发。
长 means long. Short hair, 短头发。
短头发。
No hair, 没头发。
没头发。
And for handsome, we say 帅。
帅。
Beautiful, 漂亮。
漂亮。
Cute, 可爱。
可爱。
Strong, 强壮。
强壮。
Look alike, 长很像。
长很像。
For more details, you might add big eyes, 大眼睛。
大眼睛。
Small mouth,
小嘴巴。
That's right, 小嘴巴。 What about big nose?
大鼻子。
Great, 大鼻子。If someone wore glasses, 戴眼镜。
戴眼镜。
If he had a beard, 留胡子。
留胡子。
对话练习。It's the weekly show and tell in Chinese class. Everyone bring a photo of a good friend. The students are so excited because they're going to tell something about their friends by singing. Before we start, let's make sure the meanings of the following terms. The first one, 第一位。
第一位。
第 means number, 一 one. 位 means person or seat. What about the second one?
第二位。
That's right. What about the third one?
第三位。
So smart. Good friend. 好朋友。
好朋友。
朋友 means friend. Tall and fat. 又高又胖。
又高又胖。
又 means again. 高 tall. 胖 fat. So it means not only tall,but also fat. What about the opposite of 又高又胖?
又矮又瘦。
That's right. So this term means not only, but also. Big.
大的。
That's right. 大的。What about 大大的? 大大的 means the same, but sounds cuter. Like 小小的。帅帅的。瘦瘦的。胖胖的。 Repeating words sounds cuter. Look handsome, 长得帅。
长得帅。
长 means grow, 长得 looks like, 帅 handsome. So how do we say looks pretty?
长得漂亮。
That's right, 长得漂亮。 Love to play basketball, 爱打篮球。
爱打篮球。
爱 means love.打 play 篮球 basketball. If you love to sing,
爱唱歌.
That's right, 爱唱歌. Baby or doll, 娃娃
娃娃.
Today we have three students to introduce their friends. The first one is 小月. 第一位是小月，请开始。
大家好。我是小月，这是我的好朋友。大天，他又高又胖，戴着眼镜，短短头发。
That's great. The second one is 大明。第二位是大明。 请开始。
大家好，我是大明，这是我的好朋友小花，他眼睛大大，长得很帅，爱打篮球。
The third one is 小芬。第三位是小芬，请开始。
大家好，我是小芬，这是我的好朋友小鱼，她瘦瘦小小，漂亮长发像个娃娃。
耶、yeah, good job! 每日学一字。This is 以 one stroke, 横折 one 勾。以 is another radical. As a radical, it means second, agree, follow, the curly status of growing plants. These are the words under radical. 以 as a word.E means ranking number 2, second party, second venue, type B of virus, disease, chemical substance. For example, 乙级 means second level, 乙方 means second party, especially in a contract, 乙地 somewhere other than the first place, 乙型肝炎 hepatitis B. Again,E, one stroke. That's all for today. 谢谢你们，下课喽，再见。